And a little bottle cap keeps me from drinking. Silly, huh?
You don't hear it speaking, do you?
Well, nothing beyond an occasional little small talk. It is a very little bottle cap.
All right. I'll bite. How does it keep you from drinking, just out of curiosity?
It's the cap off the last bottle of beer I ever drank. Last anything I ever drank. I remember holding on to that bottle cap during some pretty rough nights. I mean, I'd wake up in the morning and I'd have its imprint in my palm. I mean, it was flat because I was squeezing it so hard. When I was tempted to have a drink, sometimes I'd look at the bottle cap and it would stop me.
That's a pretty great little bottle cap, huh?
You want to know something really crazy? Last couple of nights, I have really had an urge to have a drink.
It's probably for you.
Probably. Listen, thank you. Thank you for listening.
Oh, well, if I wasn't here, I'd be at home in bed with the Brothers Karamazov. Don't say it.
Hello? Hey, Rick. How you doing? Hey, that's a pretty terrific win you got there for yourself. Yeah, congratulations. Listen, I guess you're kind of back on the beam now, wouldn't you say? What? You know, I was thinking this afternoon, you remember I loaned you a bottle cap or something? Well, this is going to sound funny, but I'm kind of missing that dumb thing. You did? Why didn't you tell me that, Rick? No, that's all right. No, never mind.
What's wrong?
He lost it a week ago in Kansas City. He was putting off telling me about it.
Kansas City. One town I've always wanted to see, huh? We'll jump on a plane. Oh, well. What's the difference? Easy come, easy go, huh? Come on, Tim, let's get out.
Go home.
I tell you what, even better, let's just talk, you know?
Well, what are you going to tell me that I haven't heard 100 times, huh?
Oh, come on, Sam. It's important that you not be here tonight, huh? You don't want to be in a bar.
Where am I going to be tomorrow night? And the next, and the day after that, huh? I'm going to be in a bar, right?
But you're going to feel better tomorrow.
No. No, I'm going to feel better
tonight. Okay, here's the idea. Why don't you watch me get drunk? I'll get real sick. Sam, no.
Don't. Just don't. I gave the wrong one to Rick, huh? And I'm sorry. Are you all right?
Yeah, fine. I knew you could do it.
You're